for nine, Martin Havlat. Just one goal this season. And he's expected to have more through the San Jose Sharks organization. All the way out at center ice. We got a little something happening. It is Brad Winchester for San Jose and Cody McLeod for the Avalanche. Dancing out in the middle circle, right hand by McLeod. Winchester comes in close. And now they're wrestling around. Helmet starting to be pushed off and then knocked down. Winchester and McLeod out at center ice here in San Jose. And this happens just 2 minutes and 9 seconds after the opening faceoff.